Meat bicycle!
Hello everybody! Welcome back to Borderlands, the pre-sequel. Today we are doing another legendary chess quest, and we are going to be doing it in the Titan Robot production plant. So basically we're going to be heading all the way to the bottom of the map, and we're going to be farming the triple red dial chests, which are obviously in the treasure room, the Felicity Rampant area, where that door will open when you kill her. So as usual, I'm going to do one run of them now to show you exactly the route that I'll be taking, exactly what I'll be doing, and then obviously it's down to the cutting of the actual opening of the chests. So we'll be opening 20 times 3 chests, that's 60 chests in all. So hopefully we'll increase our chances of getting a legendary weapon. But that is our goal in this one, to get a legendary out of a chest in less than 20 runs, because of course, as you may know by now, it's not easy to get the legendary weapons out of a chest. So here is Felicity right now. We're going to go ahead and kill her, and after that the little room will open and we'll be greeted with quite a lot of chests really. There's a small dial chest in there, a little locker safe thing, and also a moon chest. I will open some of the moon chests, but they won't contain legendaries at all, the moonstone chest, sorry. But I might open a few anyway, maybe the last couple of runs, but obviously that's moonstone dependent. But obviously Felicity is pretty much about to go down right now. After she does, you'll see the little room on the left on screen now. Once she's down, she'll let a load of loot out. Hopefully she might drop us a Quasar as well, the legendary grenade mod. I highly doubt it, but it would be nice to see. And then after that, we'll go into a room, open a few chests, and then cut to 20 runs. So there we go now. I'm just having a quick look through all the loot here, because you never know. And I'm picking up a few moonstones as well, just to stockpile them, so we can open up a few chests when we can. So quite a good source of moonstone as well, and also need to keep my ammo up a little bit. Sorry about all the messing about, but here we go now. We'll open up the chests, and then if we come to nothing, then it's farming time. So a bit more ammo, and there we go. So three chests, three dial chests, that's all we're going to open for now. And oh, there's a purple grenade mod there. Not a bad start really. Couple of blues, couple of greens, and no legendary at all. So we'll come out now, and then cut to a bit of music and do some chest opening. So I'll see you guys soon. We'll be right back. there we go, guys. We have got ourselves our second legendary in a chest in the legendary chest quest run. And we got it in the Titan Robot production plant. Felicity Rampant's triple dial chests in the treasure room. And it's a legendary grenade mod, the Pandemic. Pretty happy about that, really. That was the 20th run as well. I know that looks like a complete fix, the very last run, but it honestly wasn't. And I think that's quite funny, really, because the last time we pulled a legendary out of the chest in I think it was part 2, second one of this series, in Triton Flats, that was on the 19th run as well. So we seem to be pushing our luck, really, and waiting right to the end of the farm. Obviously, we've done quite a few episodes now where we've had absolutely nothing, but finally we've got a legendary in the chest once again, and it's the legendary grenade mod, the Pandemic. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and just try this out now on a few enemies. I think there's a dial power suit coming up, which is gonna get absolutely wrecked in a minute. But there he is, volunteer. But yeah, that's it anyway. So hope you guys have enjoyed. Did you guess this time that I was gonna get a legendary or not? And if so, did you expect it to be a grenade mod or even the Pandemic? Let me know in the comments what you think. And yeah, hope you're enjoying this series. Thanks for watching, guys. I will see you in the next episode.